played it. A little different, but he's.
Was you one, Jack?
Oh. Acorn, I guess. Acorn, Bill Smalls tonight.
Thank you.
bone of it.
Oh, I call that the dummy.
Canary Waltz, Gordon, you remember that?
Oh, yeah.
Two chord jobs in my style.
Yeah. slow two chords.
Okay.
He's getting better with age.
Yeah, he is. He's coming okay. I believe he is.
I'm going the other way, and he's getting better.
Right? Yeah, we'll come back.
Where are you going?
Joe, where are you going? I'm going to get a bite. I'm going to get a bite.
You ain't
going
to leave town.
No, no, no. No.
They may run him out of town, but he ain't going to leave town.
We should have played Soppin the Gravy. Made him hungry.
Thank you.
learn some of these tunes. Until we get around an old timer like you, until we get to hear them, see?
I got the Brian Waltz.
Blackhawk.
Huh?
Blackhawk. I'm about to overweight. That's it.
Thank you.
what play cotton patch, wasn't it?
Play cotton patch.
Cotton patch?
Thank you. it's loud, which makes it gets me in trouble because you can hear my mistakes. See, that's good.
Let's play that for the fun of it, that cross-eyed fiddle.
Silver and gold two-step. This is a good little thing to play out.
Play it.
Thank you. Cyril Stennis tunes and I never did know the name of it. It's not quite like the one he played. What are you playing, G?
It's D.
Same tune.
Awful close.
I don't know what Cyril called his. I never had a name for it.
Never know.
I did get lost twice. I wasn't exactly lost, I just didn't know where I was at for a little bit.
cuts right over and comes right out over here.
Well, you
it's
say
a four-lane divide the same highway and hardly
all my long cuts, short cuts take longer.
Now, this one you wouldn't have had any trouble.
They hardly use that. You know, they hardly use that.
Play hesitation wall. Did you hear that? Hesitation waltz. Hesitation. Your baby's asleep.
Yeah, that's pretty.
You like waltzes?
What's that, hun?
Hoof peak. Hoof peak. I haven't played that before.
The gravy. Hi, girls and guys. Where's your stuff at? Where's all your instruments at? In the car. They'll get sunburned in the car.
I'm having trouble. I got to leave this stomach of mine. I don't even clean a dope room before I get any bad. I have this.
Huh? You're getting like me.
Well, I'm having to constantly go like this.
That's why I said I haven't moved my stomach over the time.
You did a little bit. I can't move it, though. That's a piece of Velcro moving your shirt and pulling about your hips on it. It's about Velcro.
Soppin the Gravy.
Soppin the Gravy.
Thank you.
I never had my partner, Albert, did.
Your husband here?
He played with him a lot. Oh, no, he didn't. All right. He didn't have
any. So what I'm looking for is I want some woman without a husband.
Yeah, I'm looking for
some. Here. Yeah. Now, got the kids with you?
Damn,
just like my wife. Look at that kid.
He said, actually,
they stand pretty rough. I haven't been a good looking my wife for a while. Bring your guitar and fiddle, and I'll guitar and you fiddle.
Who?
Well, all of you.
Levi, get over here. Levi, and play. Leroy,
he broke
the
string on purpose.
Leroy, get over here. We only got one guitar. And I need help. Boy, you play that little. It's got a B flat, and they play it really good. And his grandfather. What's the name of it? What's it called?
Have you played Walking in My Sleep yet?
Oh, yeah. Get in here, Bo.
There we go.
Thank you.
got nothing left. Oh.
Thank you.
Beau playing now.
Okay, play it nice.
Thank you. Levi, and then Dean, Gary played it, and then Jordan played it.